Hello. It's been a while. I should probably not be saying hello. I should be saying buenos dias because we are in Mexico at the moment. You're probably wondering, why are you filming now? You haven't filmed all your other stuff. Well, today we are going on a Mayan Heritage Tequila Tour. We're gonna be taking Jeeps and taking them to different stops around the island of Cozumel. And I was like, I wanna bring you guys because I haven't done this in a while and I wanna get back to it. So yeah, I have to meet them at 7:20. It is currently 7:20. So I have to go downstairs to meet my friend and then we're gonna go have breakfast with everyone else. And then at 9 o'clock, we are going to go get our Jeeps. So let's go. I need to make sure I'm packing all of my essentials. I have my camera, I have my drone, and I have my lens. I don't think I need my GoPro, but yeah, this is just gonna be our essentials for the day. Cool. I literally walked out the door and I'm wearing slippers. That's not right. Okay, that's better. Good morning, I found a monkey, a wild, wild monkey. I'm vlogging today.
I can see that.
Can you?
That gave the impression away.
Yeah, I have my 80-pound backpack on me.
He's got some towels.
Yes, he's got the towels when we're making our way to breakfast now. This is our view, everyone. And over there, we got a cruise ship. So that brings back a lot of memories and it makes me sad. So. Oh, Eric left. I'm vlogging today, so I'm not weird.
Let's go.
Let's go. We're going to remember this day. Meet my friends. This is Adam, Haley's husband. That's Haley. That is Raylan, my soon-to-be sister-in-law. That is her husband, Corbin. English is really hard. I meant stepsister, not sister-in-law. Eric got some orange juice. The orange juice is superior in Latin America. That is a fact.
Thank you. You want the bacon and cheese on
there?
Yeah, I'm too.
Provecho, friends. Here we go, everybody. Hola, buenos dias. Wow.
Where are you from?
Indiana.
Welcome. Excellent. All right, I'm gonna go on this Jeep.
Yep.
We are six, so you can go in four people on this Jeep.
Okay.
The rest with me on this Jeep.
Okay.
Okay.
This tour is around 5 or 6 hours. We're gonna do the round of the island.
Yeah.
I really like to start on the north side of the island where I'm gonna show you our monuments. Yep. I can show you the highest place of the island.
Yeah, it's
wonderful.
Perfect.
We're gonna make another stop in the tequila.
Hey. There they go. We're in here. Hi guys. Yeah, I'm using my phone because I lost my charger for my other vlogging camera. So yeah, phone it is.
I really wanna show you the oldest part of the island.
Oh, okay.
We do like a very local activities, some jumps. I hope you like the jumps.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that sounds awesome.
I wanna show you a very local area. Mm-hmm. That you're gonna love it.
That sounds great. Thank you.
No, pleasure.
That most likely came from us. We have been in Mexico.
We ate there before.
So I'm just testing.
Yeah, this is the Corpus Christi colony. Many
okay.
Mexicans Americans like to live here. It's like a medium class.
So pretty. I love all the colors.
Oh, see.
First stop.
This is the military base,
mm-hmm.
where military lives.
Yep.
Oh wow.
That's the airport of the island, international airport. Mm-hmm. as you know, Cozumel is part of the Mayan culture, uh-huh. right? So the goddess from the island is Dadi.
Okay.
The Aww. Mayans used to have more than 260 different gods and goddesses. Mayans, they used to have the duty to come in here at least one time in their lifetime, only to bring offerings to the goddess Ixchel and to receive blessings for pregnancy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. I'm with Mama Fertility.
So was there a...
She's a very important lady on the island. I don't know if you've heard, but she is the representation of like love, fertility, water, strength. This was the woman that everyone looked up to. So off to our next destination. Back we go with Carlos. Got ourselves a little coconut stand over there.
What's the first part of that?
First port of the island.
Now the island is growing up a lot.
Awesome.
Wait, what is this?
This is the highest point.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. This is beautiful. Oh, that water. Holy crap. Oh my lord. He literally said you can jump in over here.
It's deep enough, no problem. Look how clear
oh
is the water.
My. That's insane.
Hola, buenos días.
Who are you? Are you gonna jump? Probably not.
You are?
Okay. Probably
not. Okay.
It's a little coconut stand. Oh wow, we're going way down. Great day to wear white shoes.
And you know the picture here is...
Wow. They're jumping in.
I don't have my swimsuit on. That's my reason for not jumping. Otherwise, I would.
Should I jump?
Say goodbye to my socks.
Are you really gonna regret not jumping?
This is gonna feel good.
It's brilliant. Yeah. They're gonna jump, but I'm gonna get it on my nice camera.
Back.
Natural stairs.
Oh, I see.
Right.
Eric's
right,
still chilling.
Then
I might come back home here one of these days to do this. I'm gonna pin this location because this is cool.
That's it.
Back we go to our little jeeps. You guys have fun.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I am one hot mama. You can see how shiny I am. We are at our next location. We're at Revolution Plaza, a little shopping area. Got my Mexican pesos. I'm ready to rumble. Wow.
You can find souvenirs for $1, $2, $3. I don't know.
Oh, wow. I have a thing for colorful blankets.
Oh,
so
my God.
I'm gonna buy another one. I love all of the colorful dishes. I'm adding to my collection. They said that it doesn't get much cheaper than this store, so I have to go all out. Haley had some fun. We're leaving now.
Hi.
Yay! Now we're going to taste tequila, I think. Off we go. We made it to the tequila.
Hola.
Yay!
She's gonna explain you everything about tequila process.
Perfect.
And of course, at the end, she's gonna share tequila with
you. Do you know something about tequila?
It comes from agave.
Oh, that's
good job, Haley.
Okay, but not all kind of agave. It's just agave azul. Okay.
Agave.
That's the name. And do you know where the agave comes from? Obviously from Mexico.
Right.
Yes. This one. As you can see, sometimes it can be higher than me, bigger than me, okay? Yes, that's the agave, the blue agave.
Dang.
Okay? We have to do it all the distillation process again.
Wow.
This is the first one. This is 11 months old, okay?
Wow.
After this one, we have the second type of tequila, is the añejo. This one is 3 years in the barrels, okay? And then we have the best one, extra añejo. That's 7 years in the barrels. In commercial tequila, usually they just age it for 1 year and goes to sale. That's not good because they have a lot of process, chemical process to have tequila for sale.
All right,
first time in
Casablanca? Our second.
Let's go with the first one. Tequilas today, señorita.
Cheers.
Salud.
Oh, we got a cheers. Salud.
I feel like the smell is much more subtle. Yep.
What do you think about this one?
Ooh. It's definitely better.
Like you do cheap tequila, which would be dangerous. Of course!
Salud! Salud! Now we're going to try the flavored.
How are you doing?
Pomegranate.
How do the different flavors get added? Which during which process?
It's just white tequila and the nectar.
Okay. And tell me tequila.
Tequila.
Oh wow.
I like that.
That's sweet. That's great.
Ooh, I love that.
Give me a colada one. That's
how coffee.
That is so pretty.
It's a coffee one.
Oh, we have one. We have.
You have the coffee? That's really good.
That you can try with your coffee.
You like it?
That's so good. We just tried it. We forgot to film it, but that was so good. That was so good.
Okay, this is
next is guava.
I love guava.
This is guava.
Thank you. Salud. Oh, that's so good. Oh my goodness.
That one wins for sure.
What do you think?
Last one.
How's your Spanish? Oh, yeah. After.
Yeah, right down my alley.
Okay. Repeat after me. You're gonna say arriba.
Arriba.
Abajo.
Abajo.
Al centro.
Al centro.
Y para adentro. Salud.
Salud.
Not good Spanish.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting one.
Mm.
Are
you?
Which one?
Oh, the guava.
The guava, I don't know.
I'm getting pina colada. Pina colada para mí. Sí, gracias.
We're getting the extra añejo.
Pomegranate.
I will get the pomegranate.
That was all so good.
Thank you.
Bye, friends.
Hola.
Hola. Now, where are we headed?
Well, I want to show you the other side of the island and couple nice beach. You will see the difference between the west and the east.
Mm-hmm.
It's both are beautiful. But on the other side is toy waves. It's different, but it's sandy. No electricity, no buildings, nothing. Ooh. It's just jungle and beach. Oh.
We're croc searching. Oh, yeah, there.
Oh,
Oh my gosh. Oh, there it is.
It is your last
stop. Our last stop, everybody. We're gonna have lunch and then there's snorkeling here. I made the mistake and I did not bring my GoPro.
Bienvenidos a Tortugas.
Wow. Oh, this is so cute. Wow. We got outdoor seating.
Yeah, are people going on that?
It is a very busy beach. Look at that. Food is here. Gracias. Yum.
How much was
we're back. We went snorkeling. It was really cool. We went out really deep and we saw an eel. That was cool. That was the end of our tour. Yes, if anyone wants to ever do a Jeep tour, I recommend Carlos. He is the MVP. Great job. I'm posting this on YouTube, so you'll get your name out there. Yeah, you're welcome. We are officially done with our Jeep tour. It was a really great time, beautiful weather. It was fun company, a great leader. Yeah, if you guys are ever in Cozumel and want to do the same tour, I highly recommend having Carlos as your tour guide. Not only was he a really good tour guide, but it was actually really good cost for what we all got for the whole entire day, including free lunch. So, and free snorkeling. I just wanna thank you guys for watching, and I don't wanna do that cliche subscribe and like or whatever, but you know, y'all already know that I would appreciate that. So thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. Peace out.